rink as Petrova and Tikhonov from St. Petersburg, Russia, Yulia Obertas and Alexei Sokolov.
She has a wonderful stretch and line to her skating. Her position's extraordinary. Trying to keep that smooth flow through these side-by-side triple toe loops. Oh, that was terrific.
Yulia is 18 years of age, originally from Ukraine, and Alexei Sokolov is 23. He is from St. Petersburg, Russia. They teamed up in the summer of 2000. This is their second international season together.
Boy, they really cover the ice well, the way they utilize the surface with good speed. Throw triple loop. A little bent over on the landing, but notice that she didn't slow down. She had really nice flow coming out. Lift and look at the feet go straight up in the air. That was a wonderful program, and her smile certainly lights up the ice, but I'm just so impressed with her carriage and posture as she moves along. So finished, so polished.
And this is another team looking to make a major move this year. Without Berezhnaya and Zikovitlidze around in Russia, they could move up and make it to the podium at the Russian National Championships, doing very well so far here in the Grand Prix. Obertas and Sokolov.
The side-by-side triple toe loops. You can see how nice and close together they are as they rotate these three revolutions in the air. Look at those landings. That is just probably the best set next to the Chinese. The throw triple loop. She starts off pretty straight, but look at her back on the landing. A little bit far forward. However, she muscles it out, and there's no problem.
Now the Russians are in second, right behind the Chinese at this point. The team from Poland is in third. Here's the first set. Required elements, 5.2 to 5.6.
There's some solid scores in there, challenging the other Russian team here.
And the second set will tell the tale. For presentation now, 5.0 to 5.7. And a look at the judges' placements. Four second places, three thirds, and two fourth places. So Obertas and Sokolov into third place overall. So here are your...